Which of these is the name of a painting by Italian artist Parmigianino? A. Madonna of the long neck. B. Madonna of the wide hips. C. Madonna of the big boobies. Oh, here we go. All right. Okay. You've put Madonna of the long neck. Italian painters, especially from this era, they love their women big. Correct answer is... Oh...